Hi, I'm Boris, an engineer working in Chrome Developer Relations. Today, I'd like to show you how to use the remote debugging feature in Chrome for Android Beta. Before you get started, make sure you've installed the Android SDK, which includes the Android Debug Bridge utility. Once ADB is installed, run the following command in your terminal. Next, enable remote debugging in Chrome for Android by going to Settings, Developer Tools, and enabling the option. Now, you'll be able to view all open tabs in Chrome for Android by accessing localhost on port 9222 in your desktop browser. Clicking a link in your desktop browser opens the Chrome Developer Tools for that tab. Here you can see the Chrome Developer Tools inspecting your mobile browser. As you'd expect, hovering over an element in the inspector highlights it in the browser. You can manipulate the page using the same Chrome Developer Tools you're used to. Here I've hidden an element by setting its CSS display property to none. You can also run scripts in line. Here I've created an alert in the inspected page. Remote debugging gives you access to these and many other powerful DevTools features, such as live editing of HTML, CSS, and JavaScript, breakpoints, and code beautification. For more information about remote debugging in Chrome for Android Beta, visit code.google.com/chrome/mobile.